I see.
While searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the Witcher about a masked mage. Ciri had seemed to have taken shelter in his hideout. The Witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow. Ciri had never reached the elven mage, yet the Wild Hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The Witcher felt that always lost, until Kira gave him a new lead. The Crones of Crookback Bog.
Together, mate! We can't kill him!
Ah!
walking into his soul.
Given me no choice.
Thank you. Joseph get all his food from him, eh?
It's one of the Baron's men. He took the last cut off. A few others are eager to use it.
Pam-pam-pam-pam-pam-pam-pam.
What?
Show me what you have in... So long.
What?
Show me what. So long.
Scum, you'll not stand for this, will you?
Can't take it anymore.
What?
Thank you.
Ye seek trouble? Don't. Geralt, thanks for everything.
If you love the gods!